struggle well of the forest. You have been slain by the swords of the false god, Bor. Along with your entire people, a pact is offered to arise from death as a weapon of the forest and wreak vengeance upon the false god.
I will not cower before you!
Avow the pact or return to nothingness.
You say you will grant me vengeance, but I am one man and can't fight Technos alone.
One yet exalted by the powers of the Eternal Forest. Retribution will be fueled by the Fallen.
Then I...
Nothing can stop the harvest of this world.
Then I accept. Give me powers to destroy Marvin, and I will serve you.
A servant of the forest for guidance.
By the blood of my clan, vengeance will be mine.
The pact is sealed.
All of that was real.
As real as I am.
Who's that? Show yourself.
Already at your back.
What are you?
I am Ferguson, summoned by the forest's will to guide you.
But I don't remember anything from before my death.
Nothing.
Well, I am here to guide you, not help you remember. Or answer your questions. The sole truth you have to know is only the death of false god Morvin will avenge your people. Onwards, your vengeance awaits.
I'll go.
Thank you.
The devouring tree will grow your powers. But it hungers for flesh and blood of forest enemies. So you must offer sacrifices. Trophies you've collected from your kills.
Risk venturing into the forest.
Isn't it obvious? They want to uncover its mysteries.
Then the forest is weak if it allows them. Pit.
Sacrifices to Forest were offered here.
Sacrifices? Humans?
How else to appease the Forest and receive its favor?
This is madness! All those people! You serve the bloodthirsty god, Sword.
Need I remind you, we both do.
purpose of this temple?
The temple was the seat of the druid's power outside the forest. From there, we commanded the clans and gathered tribute.
These thoughts are forming a memory, but not my own.
body.
inept. Now, witness the powers of a true god.